Okay, hi, my name is Marlaina. Welcome to the 6:45 Thursday night cardio dance class. I hope that you all have such fun today. Remember that this is your body, your workout. So if you ever do feel like you need to take a break, please go take a break. Although I do have some built-in water breaks, there is absolutely no one who understands your body as much as you do. So if you do need that break, take that break. I'd like to introduce you to a step touch here as I get my music going. This is your step touch. In cardio dance, we don't stop moving. Whenever we have a break, this will be a move that you come to a lot or in between songs, I ask that you see if you can find your step touch. It's also a great place to go if you ever feel like you need a little bit of a break, but not so much of a break that you need water or that you would like to go and walk off to the side. So this is just a great place to go. We're actually going to start this song with the step touch. This song is one of my favorite warm-ups. It's a little different than a lot of warm-ups you would know. The reason it's so different is that we're going to go through a combo and we're going to do it slow twice, and then the combo is going to speed up. But you will already know all of the moves at that point and you're going to be such a pro. This is a Tina Turner classic, and that's why I love it so much. We're going to keep step touching it out until we get into the verse. We also have in this song, we'll have this move called the Tina Turner. That means you're gonna put your fingers forward and shake it like this and go back like this. You can see if you wanna try it now. Try waving your arm here. We're gonna start with a grapevine to this side. Here we go, grapevine. We're gonna clap and roll our arms. Other side now. Clap and roll. We're gonna shake the water off of our hands, so shake. Other side. Then we're going to twist it out. We're going to mind playing an electric guitar, making sure that we're keeping our opposite arm really strong as we switch sides. Yes, I can make the music louder. Go ahead and do that Tina Turner classic move here. Wave it out. Again, Tina Turner. Grapevine, clap and roll. Other side. Shake that water, here we go. Twist it out. Here comes that electric guitar. Other side. Tina Turner. See if you can really lean with it as you do it and wave it out. Other side. Again, Tina Turner. Wave it out. We're gonna go back to our friend, the step touch, as the music speeds up here. Here we go. You know all the moves at this point. We're gonna start a grapevine to the side. In three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, one. Clap and roll. Other side. Here comes the water. Other side and twist. Twist it out. Electric guitar. Other side. Tina Turner. Can you add a little hop with it as we wave it out? Again. Wave it out. We're gonna shimmy twice. Again, and step touch. That's it, that's the whole song, you're pros. So we're gonna start again with that grapevine. Here it comes, in three, two, one. Clap and roll. Other side. Shake it off. Twist. You know what comes next. Electric guitar, and switch. Tina Turner move. Roll on the river. Again. We're gonna do that shimmy move here coming up after this wave. Shimmy it up. Here comes your step touch. You know this whole song at this point. We're gonna go right back to that grapevine. Here we go. Clap and roll. Other side. Shake it off. Twist it up. Here comes your electric guitar. Switch sides. Tina. Roll it out. Again, Tina Turner. Again. Step touch. Tina. Tina. And roll it, wave it out. Again, Tina Turner. Two more times. Here comes your last Tina Turner. Here comes our shimmy right after this wave. Now we're gonna step touch and jazz hands. What a way to end a song. What a warm up. I think it's kind of funny with Zoom what it does with the music, so I hope everyone can hear it now. We're gonna continue our warm up here. We're gonna do a V step and reach across. A V step, reach. Again. We're gonna pedal our feet six times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. High knees. Switch sides. We're gonna do single, single, double anchors. Single, single, double. Single, single, double. Single, single, double. Here comes that V step, reach diagonal. Again, V step, anchor, pull, single, single, double. Keep it up, single, single, double. Single, single, double, V step. Reach across, again. We're gonna reach high, here we go, reach high. To the middle. We're gonna reach it low. To the middle. Here comes the pedaling it up six times each set. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Hold. 1, 2, 3. Here comes your high knees. High. Switch sides. Anchor pull. Single, single, double. Single, single, double. Again, single, single, double. Last set. V step. Reach diagonal. Again, V step. Here comes your anchor pulls. Single, single, double. Two more sets. Single, single, V step. Again. We're gonna do three hamstring pulls and party. So hamstring pulls. Party. So 1, 2, 3, party. 1, 2, 3. Last set, we're gonna go back to those reaching it high. Reach it high. To the middle. Reach it low. To the middle. Here comes your pedaling your feet. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Hold. 1, 2, 3, 4. High knees. Switch sides now. Single, single, double anchor pulls. Here we go. Single, single, double. Single, single, double. Single, single, double. V step. Reach diagonal. Again, V step. Here comes your anchor pulse. Single, single, double. Again, single, single, double. V step. V step. One more long set. Single, single, double. Single, single, double. Again. Single, single, V step. This is your very last time doing it. You're gonna do them so well if you just commit. Single, single, double. Single, single, double, V-step. Here comes your last V-step and reach. Nice job. Let's all get a water break. That is the end of our warm-up segment. We'll be using those moves throughout the rest of class. As we take a minute to come in, back from this next song. This next song is our arm track. The thing about arm tracks is you really don't need any weight to really engage those muscles. You want to think like you're picking up something heavy. Just imagine that you're holding like a milk jugs in your hands as you curl your biceps. this should be difficult. I once took a body pump class where all I held was umbrellas, and I was so sore in the morning, I couldn't even put up my own hair. So we all want to think, really think about contracting those muscles as we engage them throughout our arm track. Here comes our on track. We're going to start with a slow box step, and then we're going to reach across just like we did in the last song. Here we go. Step forward, cross, back, side, punch and roll, punch and roll. Forward, across, back, punch and roll, punch and roll. We're going to do gimme. So gimme, punch, punch, block, punch, punch, block, push away, punch, punch, block, bicep curls, here we go. Think about really dragging your leg as we switch. Like you're pulling your leg forward, it's really heavy, cross body crunch. Switch sides, punch and roll, here we go, punch, roll. Can we do those box squares faster and add the reach angle? Reach across, punch and roll, punch and roll, punch, here we go, forward, across, back, diagonal, punch and roll, punch, gimme, 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 punch, punch, block, punch, punch, push away, push, punch, punch, block, punch, punch, biceps, really, really focus on this as we do this, dragging that leg. As we go to the crossbody crunch, here you really want to think about your elbow driving down, switch sides. We're going to turn it around now. Other side. Turn again. We're going to do one last turn, and then we're going to do this punch combo. So we're going to punch it down to the front, front, back, up. Roll. Can you alternate which sides you roll as you do this? Roll. Down. Back. Up. Roll last time. Up. Bicep curl. Working so hard here as we go into our cross body crunch. Switch sides. Punch and roll. Nice job. All right, coming up here is our first cardio pizza class. This song will really get our heart rate up. We're gonna think about a combo here. We're gonna cross in front, step in place, open, and we're gonna clap. So let's try that all together again as the song starts here. You're gonna do it so many times, we're gonna add some variations. You're gonna be such a pro. So we're gonna step across, in place, open and clap. Try to hit together. When I say combo, this is what you're gonna do. We're gonna start with a V-step led by your hips. So hip, hip, back, again, forward. Here comes that combo. 3, 2, 1. Clap. Cross in place, open, clap. Again, up, cross in place, open, clap. Two more times. We're gonna do chest pumps and pose. So chest pumps. Get ready to pose. 3, 2, 1. Again, chest pumps. Pose in 3, 2, 1. We're gonna do single, single, double high knees. Single, single, double. We're gonna switch to single, single, double heel digs. Single, single, double. Single, single, double. Single, single, double. Here comes single, single, double L arms. Single, single, double. Single, single, double. Again, last time, hips. Back it up now. Forward one last time. Here comes our combo. 3, 2, 1. Keep on a little calf raise with this. Keep it up, you guys are doing so well. Two more times. Here comes your chest pumps. Get ready to pose in 3, 2, 1. Again. Pose 3, 2, 1. Single, single, double high knees. If you want to add a little jump with it, feel free. Again, do a double step this time. Single, single, double. Here comes our high, or our digs. Single, single, double. Single, single, double. You can also add a little hop here as you go to L arms. Single, single, double. Single, single, single. Here comes our B step. Here we go. B step. Combo it out. Can you add these arms to this? We can also take our calf raise to a jump. Whatever we're feeling today. Get ready for chest pose. In 3, 2, 1, here we go. Pose now. You guys have got the hang of this. Let's do pose one more time. High knees. Single, single. Remember, you always have that option to jump. Here comes your heel dips. In 3, 2, 1. Single, single, double. L arms. In 3, 2, 1. Can you get your hips involved with your L arms? Knee step. Again. Combo it out. Can we get our hips involved with the combo? Keep it up. Chest pumps. In 3, 2, 1. Get ready to pose. One more pose. Chop it up. So this is our chop. Can we get a little squat in between our chops? And we want to really pop out our booty. Keep it up. This is our lovely bridge. We're going to go straight to chest bumps. 3, 2, 1. Get ready to pose. 3, 2, 1. Combo. Last time. Here we go. Throw your head in if you can. Here's what the whole thing should look like. Two more times. Let's get some water after that. You guys all did great. Whew, I love that song. What a good cardio peak. After that cardio peak and some water, we'll get to do another fun song that won't be as fast paced. Okay, this song, we're going to come back to our heel dig friend, but we're going to do it to the front and the side. Front, side, front, side, front, side, front, hips once to the side, now two, three times. Front and side, front, side, front, side, front, side, front, side, hips one time, hips three, arms up and roll it back. Now roll it back. Again. We're gonna squat. Chest pumps three times. Squat again twice. Two squats. Pump it out. Two, three. Again, squat. Making sure that our knees don't come over our toes. This is our last set. We're gonna go back to the heel digs. Here we go. Front, side, front, side, front, side. Here comes our hip. Hips one time, one. Hips three times. Again, front, side, front, side, front, side, front. Hips now. Hips three times. Arms up, roll it back. Roll it back. Let's see if we can work on our body roll as we'll do this two more times. Arms up. Think about your chin and your chest and your stomach hitting a wall as you do this. Imagine it. Squat twice, pump three times. Pump three, again, one, two. Pump, this is prep for our squat track. One, two, here comes our last set. Forward, last time. We're gonna shimmy it out now. Shimmy the front and back. Keep it up. Heel digs, front and side. Front, side, front, side, front, side, front, side. Hips now. Hips, hips, three times again. Front, side, front, side, front, side. Hips, once, twice, one. Arms up, roll it back. Again, here we go. We're gonna do this two more times. Really focusing on thinking about that hitting that wall last time. We're gonna go back to those squats. In 3, 2, 1. Squat, pump it out. 1, 2, 3. Squat, pump it out. 1, again, squat. Squat. 1, 2, 3, last set. 1, here comes our heel digs. Front, side, front, side, front, side, front, side, hips. Now 3, 1, 2, 3. Front, side, front, side, front, side, front, side. Now hips. Arms up, roll it back, here we go. We're only gonna do this twice this time to finish out the song last time. Nice job. Y'all did great. I love that song because I feel like I really get to have fun with it. This is our ab track, one of our two ab tracks today. I know, what a killer. This one will have a song. You're gonna circle a combo, circle up. Oh, let's go into that combo once before the song starts. You'll do it so many times, you're gonna be such a pro at it, but you're gonna circle up, circle down. When we do our circles, we really wanna engage our rib cage and think about it, your rib cage, not your hips moving, doing the movements, so your obliques are engaged. Circle up, circle down, circle up, circle down. Brush it off, body roll. You're gonna hit your booty. You're gonna roll to the floor, again, engaging those obliques. Hit that floor and get low. Then we're gonna do it on the other side. Again, I'll go over that at the beginning of the song. Circle up, circle down, circle up. You can also circle this way. The first time we'll go this way, the second time we'll go this way. Circle up, circle down, brush it off, body roll, hit that booty, roll to the floor, hit the floor and get low. And here it comes. Circle up, down, up, brush it off. Here we go. Body roll, hit that booty, roll to the floor, hit that floor and get low. Now let's switch the directions. Here we go. Circle, down, up, down, brush it off, body roll, hit that booty, roll to the floor, hit that floor, and get low. Here comes our cross-body crunch, making sure that it's our knee that's coming to our elbow, not the other way, as we switch. In 3, 2, 1. We're gonna switch now to double crunch, or twisting and crunching. So let's make our knees soft and crunch. Twist and crunch. Making sure it's not our arms that's doing the movement, but our torso. Double crunch. Again, your arms have already been worked. Let's work on that core as we go back to the combo circle. Up, down, up, down. Brushing it off. Body roll. Hit that booty. Roll to the floor. Hit that floor and let's get low together. Other side. Up, down, up, down, brush it off, body roll, hit that booty, roll to the floor, hit that floor, and let's get low. We're gonna go back to this crossbody crunch in 3, 2, 1. Again, really thinking about it, being your knee coming to your elbow, not the other way, as we switch. In 3, 2, 1. We also wanna think about our opposite arm really staying strong and not wavering as you twist and crunch. Twist. Making sure we have our soft knees as we twist and crunch. Here comes doubles. Double, double, double. Keep it up. Here comes our combo. We got this, guys. Circle up, down, up, down. Brush it off. Body roll and hit that booty. Roll to the floor. Hit it like it owes you money and get low. Making sure we're always engaging our core as we roll. Roll, brush it off, here we go. Body roll, hit that booty. Roll to the floor, hit it hard, and get low. Cross body crunch, last time. Make this your last, but best set. As we switch, in 3, 2, 1. I bet you guys are pros at this song by now. But let's go to our twist and crunch in 3, 2, 1. Twist. And crunch, twist, crunch. Woo, I'm definitely feeling it in my core. Here comes our doubles, double, double. Keep it up. We're so I just finish out this song. Stay strong, circle up, down, up, down, brushing off, body roll, hit back booty, roll to the floor, hit that floor, get low. Whew. Let's all get some water now. I'm definitely feeling that song. From our abs, we've done our arms. We've done our abs once, but we will be coming back because your abdominal muscles are super important to protect our back stability. But now we're gonna move down to our legs, starting with our squat track. Start with your feet about hip to shoulder width apart and sit back like you're sitting in a chair, putting the weight majority in your heels. I want your chest high enough so that if you had something on your shirt like here, I could read it. You want to make sure that your knees are as close to a 90 degree angle with your ankle as possible, with them never ever coming over your toes. We're going to be doing squats at different speeds throughout this song. It's important that you do them at the speed I'm doing them. So when you do slow squats, don't get to the bottom or the top before me, because they'll engage your muscles differently. But we're going to start with single, double high knees at the beginning of the song. In three, two, one. Single, double. Again, single. We're going to do two doubles. One, four singles. Four, three, slow squats. Four, three, two, one. Up. Three, two, one. Down, two, one. Up. Three, two, again, down, four, three, two, and up, four, three, two, down, four, three, two, and up. We're gonna squat, kick, squat, kick, squat, kick, squat. We're gonna hop four times to the side, four, three, back to the center, four, three, squat, kick, squat, again, other side, four, three, two, one, again, four, three, squat, and kick, squat, kick, squat, here comes those high knees, single, double, single, double, two singles, two doubles, and then four singles, four, three, slow, squat, four, three, two, one, and up. Three, two, one, down. Three, two, one. We're gonna wave twice and drop. So wave, drop. Wave, drop. Wave, drop again. Last time. Here comes our hops. Hop four, three, two, and other side. Four. Squat and kick. Squat, kick. Other side. Hop it out. Four, three, two, and other side. Slow, squat, and kick. We're gonna turn it around. Left direction. One more time. Hop it out. Hop. Into the center. Squat and kick. Squat, kick, squat, single, double, single, two doubles, one, two, four singles, four, remember what side you jumped, you go to the opposite, four, three, two, one, four, three, squat and kick, squat, kick, squat, again, hop it out, four, three, two, one, four, three, two, squat and kick. Woo, last squats in the whole song. Oh, what a good squat track for us today. Let's get a little bit of water. So we're coming back to our abdominal muscles. We start at the bottom. We're gonna finish at the top. Here, again, making sure that throughout the song that we're working our abdominal muscles and not our arms. We're gonna start with double crunches. Double crunch. We're gonna do a different type of crunch to kick off this song. We're gonna crunch to the side. just want to make some sure that, again, it is our knee that is driving the movement. Don't bring your elbow to your knee. Bring your knee to your elbow. We're going to switch that crunch. In four, in three, two, one. Side crunch. We're going to switch sides. This is a double set, so we're going to have to do each side one more time here. Three, go. Switch sides. After this set of crunches, we're going to put our arms up and rein it back. We're going to put our arms up just like we did in the Shakira song. Arms up. Rein it back. Arms up. Rein it back again. We're going to do this one more time. Then we're going to grapevine. Clap and roll. Grapevine. Clap and roll. Other side. Clap and roll. Double crunch to the front. Side. Front. Side. Keeping our knees soft. Grapevine. Other side. Double crunch. We're going to keep it up. Side crunch. Switch sides. You guys are doing so well. Arms up and rein it back. In three, two, one. Rein it back. We're going to do this two more times after we finish this one. This is our last two before we get back to our grapevine. Clap and roll. Here we go. Three, two, one, grapevine. Clap and roll. Other side. Double crunch. Keep it up. Grapevine. Clap and roll. Other side. Double crunch. Here we go. Side. Front. Side. We're going to do that crossbody crunch. In three, two, one. Switch sides. We're going to go back to that grapevine. In three, two, one. Other side. Arms up and rein it. One more time. Here comes the grapevine again. Here we go. Grapevine. Other side. Double crunch. Side. Front. Side. We're going to do this grapevine. Clap and roll combo again. Other side. Double crunch. We're going to do that cross body crunch to the end of the song. Switch sides in three, two, one. We're going to let the song play out as we get a drink of water. Get a drink of water now. We have one more working track before we start our cool down. You guys are so strong. This last working track is a newer track. It is in honor of one of my favorite duos, Ellie and AJ. They just remade this song, but this is the OG version, my favorite. It's our last cardio peak, and then we get to start our cool down. We're gonna start with that heel dig to the front and side, reach across, front, side, front, side, reach diagonal four times. Front, side, reach four. Three, two, front and side. Front, side, reach. Three, again, and front, reach across. We're gonna put our arms up four times and then roll it back. Three, two, roll it back. Just like you did in the Shakira, put our arms in a different place. Three, two, roll it back. Single, double side lunges. Single, double. single double elephant arms. Again, single double elephants. Again, single double. We're gonna do one last set of this. Here we go. Single double. We're gonna put our arms up and shake off water. So arms up and look. Up, look. Shake. Up, look. Up, look. Up, look. Front and side. Front, side. Front, four. Reach across. Again, front and side. Front, side. Four reaches. Arms up. Three, two, roll it back. Again, four, three, two, one, roll it back. Single double side lunges. Single double. Single double elephants. Again, single double. Single double elephants. Again, single double. Single double elephants. Last set. Single double. Here comes the shaking the water. Up, look. Up, look. Shake, up. Shake, up. We're gonna bring it to the middle, top and bottom. So bottom, middle, top, body roll. Bottom, middle, top. Two more times, last time. Middle, top, single double. Single double. Single double elephants. Again, here we go. Single double. You guys are pros at this chorus. This will be your last time doing it. Two more sets. Elephants. Last set. Here we go. Single double. Single double. Arms up and shake that water. Up, look. Shake. Up, look. Up, look. Up. Four more times. Up, look. Up, look. Up, look. Last time. Up, look. Step touch. You guys all did so well. We have one track to cool down dynamically. And then we have a static cool down stretches. All of the cool down is incredibly important, so please stay for the whole thing. As we go into some lunges, nice and slow. We're gonna do single-sided lunges. Pick your favorite side. We're gonna pulse them in three, two, one. Here we go, single side. Again, think 90 degree switch sides. We're gonna punch down to the front and back. So down, back, roll it down. Roll it up. Again, single-sided lunge. Here we go. Making sure that we're making that 90-degree angle. Punch it down. Here we go. Punch, back, roll it down. Roll it up. We're gonna throw it to the side twice. So throw. Other side, now bring our head around. We're gonna pull twice and triple step. Pull twice, now triple step it out. Pull twice, we're gonna punch and lean three times. One, two, three, now pull yourself up. Other side, one, two, three, pull yourself up. Double, triple, one, two, triple step it out. Pull twice, here comes our punches. Punch and lean, pull yourself up. Other side. Going back to those lunges. Here we go. Pick your favorite side to start. Knee never ever comes over our toes. Switch sides. Punch it down and roll. Here we go. Down. Back. Roll it down. Now roll it up. Throw it twice. Again. Punch it down. Roll it down. And roll up. We're gonna chop it twice now instead of throwing. So we chop. Other side, bring our head around. Pull twice, triple step. One, two, triple step it out. One, two, triple step it out. Come to me. Pull yourself up. Again, double, triple step it out. Here we go. One, two, triple step it out. One, punch and lean is coming up. Here we go, punch and lean. Pull yourself up. Nice. We're gonna do some curtsy squats. So put that foot behind. I know how tired you are, but these are so important. Let's switch sides. We're gonna do center squat pulses. Here we go. We're gonna pulse one, two, three, up. One, two, three, continue. One, two, you've got one more set of this. Then we'll double trip it, step it out to the end. Three, two, one, double, triple. Triple, step it out. Here comes your punch and lean after we triple step it out. One, two, three, pull yourself up. Other side. Two, three, double, triple, last time. Triple, step it out. Double, triple, punch and lean. One, two, three, very last single class today. Here comes our stretches after we pull ourselves up. Oh. Let's all start by pulling her arm across our body. I'm taking a minute to start to bring that heart rate down as we stretch here. I like to sway a little bit, switch sides. Thank you all so much for coming today and so taking some time out of your day to take care of yourself. It's so incredibly important that you do this with me. I'm here every Thursday night. Go and put your arm back behind your head. All semester, or for at least right now, I think it's a monthly schedule. Good and switch sides. But I'm always happy to teach this class, and I'm always happy to have people that want to take some time for themselves. Let's do that forearm stretch. Whew. Good and switch sides. What a nice song to end class with. I just love the view. We're gonna go ahead and lean to the side. We're gonna make a flat back. It is less important that you go low, but I wanna see this. I wanna see a nice flattened back to engage those, stretch the tendons a little differently. Now you can round your back as we fold over and we try to touch our nose to our knee. Now put your hands towards the middle as we stretch here. It's really, really important that we roll up one vertebrae at a time with our head being the last thing to come up so we don't pass out. Oh, now let's do the other side, leaning over nicely. Flattening our back. Nose to the knee. Oh, I just love how hot this always feels. Let's come to that middle. Again, rolling it up one vertebrae at a time. We're gonna come to a lunge. Now you can come to a lunge where your hands are like this, hands are like this, or if you're really flexible, get your forearms on the floor. Making sure that our front knee is making that 90 degree angle, and then our back leg is as straight as we can. Remember, whatever you do on this side, we're gonna do on the other side. Now let's all lower our back knee and using our core to upright ourselves, stretch that hip flexor. Let's switch sides. Again, remembering whatever lunge we did on that other side to making sure that we're, so we stay nice and balanced that we do on this side. Now let's put our knee on the ground and upright ourselves to stretch that hip flexor. Oh, that feels so nice. All right, again, rolling up one vertebrae at a time. Their head being the last thing to come up. Let's stretch our quadriceps and our hamstrings, starting with our hamstrings, pulling that leg in. I sometimes have good days of balance and sometimes have bad. Now let's pull that leg back. I like to hold a taco. That's what my mentor taught me to do, because it seems to help my balance. I don't know why it's specifically a taco. It seems to help. Go ahead and switch sides. And now pulling it behind, holding that taco. Last thing we're gonna do, we're gonna take our arms